It's another test of my Crwth. People have pointed out that a Crwth shouldn't have frets. This actually doesn't have any frets. It looks like it does, but actually these are position markers that I've stenciled on just to aid in playing it in tune, which I don't get. I'm still looking for a good playing position. It's an awkward instrument to play. Get better every day.